In the key of metaphysical distress.
Anything can be cut out.
The Swinburne Stomp.
I'll start that whole phrase over again, the Swinburne Stomp.
Before the beginning of the earth, there came to the making of man. Time with a gift of tears, a grief with a glass that ran, pleasure with pain for leaven, summer with flowers that fell, remembrance fallen from heaven, and madness risen from hell. Strength without hands to smite, love that endures for a breath, night the shadow of light, and life the shadow of death. And the high gods took in hand the fire and the falling of tears, and a measure of sliding sand from under the feet of the years, and froth in the drift of the sea, and dust of the laboring earth, and bodies of things to be in the houses of death and of birth, and wrought with weeping and laughter, and fashioned with loathing and love, with life before and after, and death beneath in a dove. For a day and a night and a morrow, that his strength might endure for a span, with travail and heavy sorrow, the Holy Spirit of man. From the winds of the north and the south, they gathered as unto strife. They breathed upon his mouth, they filled his body with life. Eyesight and speech they wrought, for the veils of the soul therein. A time for labor and thought, a time to serve and to sin. They gave him life in his ways, and love and space for delight, and beauty and strength of day, and night and sleep in the night. His speech is a burning fire. With his lips he travaileth, in his heart is a blind desire, in his eyes for knowledge of death. He wheels and is bold in meridian. He sows and he shall not reap.